Here is a run from today's stream. It was a long stream ending at hour 26. At hour 19, me, Corey, and Roger started a lobby and got two solid players on the hook. Shout out to Gandalf and Majid on Barry. Build video will be linked in the description and the comments. Peace, rat. Okay, the f***ing impaler is dead at least.
They shall soon witness horrors beyond their comprehension. Beyond what mortal...
What it do? What it do? It's a beautiful thing. Nicotine and caffeine. It's a rhyme in there somewhere. What's up, Perk? Look at the fire, man. Wild. Yeah, it's absolutely wild. 63% fire rest, and it's like shugging you down as soon as you're not in sacred. Better get the fuck out. Like, wild. Yeah. 19 hours is about right. Okay, we're running through. Maybe I could. Oh. Yeah, I hear you. McLuna. A lot of people feel that way. Sorry, excuse me. Ooh. Thank you, Bjorn. I don't know, I thought he was jumping that way. What? Oh my god, dude. M3s are harder, yes, than M10s used to be. This fight is so awkward now, like, because you can't get hit. Jeez. Yo, what's up, R2? R2 in the building. Have you been running yet, Tempest? What's your take? How do you feel about it? Ran yesterday? I think this is the right level of difficulty for now. The fire is surprisingly hurtful though, like it hurts way more than Void did, for example, in Forge. soon as you're not in, in circuit, you're in trouble. Yep, silence is here. This is true. Still getting gear? Fair. What did you focus on last week? Professions or... You have to get Int Axe or Serenity. God damn. Some artifact hunting, PvP track, general stuff. Sometimes it takes an hour, next day it only takes one kill. Yep, that's true. I mean, I don't mind taking my time with, I just crafted a rudimentary, like, bestial replica gear that I can run M3s with. I think it makes sense, though, to, like, do everything. It's not like we're swimming in content in the world usually, so... taking your time with it. It's not a bad idea. Right now it feels pretty bad, I think, to have to wait. Like, I gotta wait 3 days until I can upgrade the spear that I got, that I farmed tonight. I gotta wait 3 days to get 3 chromatic seals, and that kind of sucks. That doesn't feel fun, but... I also don't want to be done in a week and have this and then just log on for speedruns. Everything's bop essentially, yeah, Bjorn. Which I personally don't like either, but... M3's... oh my god. Ooh, that was close. M3 is not great money. It's some money. Did we skip name? Oh, I didn't even realize that. Please. Fuck.
Yeah, such. Yeah, that's good enough for sure, Bjorn. Those musket hits, man. That's medium life. It's pretty good. It is pretty good. I miss rolling around though. Probably going back. But for now, this is chill. Every now and then, you know, you get stuck in a heavy and you don't actually necessarily die. Although you still do die a lot of the time. Yeah, yeah, definitely. More safe. Stop camping the corner. Okay, that's bad. You should listen to lo-fi music if you're tired. Then I'm gonna fall asleep then. Yeah. Like R2 said, I think it's very important for the tank to be stable. Like, your primary role is not to do damage. It's good if you can do good damage, but your primary role is to not only tank for the DPS, but to, like, tank in a way that enables the DPS to do as much as they can. And then if you can do damage on top of that, that's good. Yeah, that's good. Sorry, Roger. Tried blocking for you. You actually doing 24 hours or something? Maybe. I don't know how long I'll go yet, but... Could have shot the tentacle. My bad. Weaken really helps for higher mutations. Weaken really helps for higher mutations against named mobs and some packs, but It honestly, it doesn't, the impact on bosses is not that big, especially if you're a light player, like, you're getting one shot either way, pretty much. Yeah, 30-hour stream is a lot. I've gone 25 before. That's it, though. 30-hour stream straight is a lot. Yeah, I mean, name mobs turrets. Weaken is really good. Don't get me wrong, weaken is good. It's just that the impact of weaken on bosses at the moment is lessened. It's not as much as it used to be. I haven't had to swap very much. So is that a thing now? They consistently go away every time? There's some of that before, but not consistently. Where do you share your builds? Generally on my YouTube channel. !YT. There's nothing new there in terms of builds, though, right now, so... For now, just do !build in the chat, and you can join the Discord for all the builds from the team. What do you mean? I posted a video last night and one... Two videos yesterday, actually. But no builds, though. But yeah, Discord is the best place for, like, all the builds from the team. And if someone can do !build as well. The notification didn't work on YouTube? Weird. I know the last one was kind of weird, the VOD, because it was straight from Twitch. I don't know, maybe that didn't Wait, then notifications. Hola, Stone! M11 is not being updated anymore, Rage. Are you running full health on armor? I have it on 4 out of 5. I got lucky when crafting, but it also procs very often. No, no chromatic seal, just bestial replicas. Very cheap to craft. What are my stats at? I'll show you in a second here. As soon as this guy's dead. If I forget, just remind me and at me. Okay, here you go. 290, 290, 25. Right now. Can you get my amulet in kiln? Yeah. Oh my god, this fucking mob. Yeah, but, you need the forge. You need to loot it in forge first, and then you can upgrade it in the kiln. Or you can craft it with forge materia. Yeah, that's it. Just heard. I don't know, I haven't really, we've never really done the mob count in Tempest, so I don't know. I've heard about people having issues with mob counts in SS, though. What? Okay, Toxic Isabella, man. Yeah, I agree. It's ridiculous that you have to kill the mobs in the city. Kind of. Go complain, yes. Get it changed. Get it changed, man. Make a difference. Or just speedrun, huh?